What's wrong, Mehmet? You must let this obsession go. You won. Vlad is on the throne. Your wife and son are safe.
And Vlad Dracula is...
He is nothing but a disgraced prince with no throne and no power.
I cannot rest until he pays for what he did to Hamza Bey and the others. I swore an oath.
You won great victories in Anatolia, the Mediterranean, Europe, this city. As a reflection of your vision, Rome is within your grasp. But you must put Vlad behind you. Your destiny lies elsewhere.
Let me not then die ingloriously and without a struggle. But let me first do some great thing.
That shall be told among many after.
Mehmet finally meets Vlad Dracula face to face one last time in 1477 at the ancient walls of Constantinople.
I protected you like a brother. Life!
I'll never be Mehmet's prisoner again.